Hey, Chief.
Thanks for coming.
We've managed to set our explosives in every zone except the last one. The demo crew's in there. There's four of them.
I'll find them. Just keep your radios open. And make sure nobody touches that detonator. Spiderbot can search faster in there than I can. Your time to shine, little guy. Make Spidey Daddy proud. All right. I find the people, Clark gets them out. My jump jets are gonna take a bit to warm up, though.
Just relayed your location to fire and rescue, so they'll be here any minute. It's gonna be okay.
Spider-Man, thank you.
Hey, Clark, did you get the location I just sent over?
Our team's moving in now. Thanks.
Whoa.
Thank you.
Help's coming. Fire and Rescue knows where you are, and they'll be here soon. You're going to be okay.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, Clark, you should be getting a new location any time now.
Just came in. We'll head right over once we finish getting Mr. Robleski out.
On the way. Just try not to move. They'll have you out of here soon.
Okay. Thank you, Spider-Man.
Oh, jump jets are finally warmed up. And just in time.
My insurance better cover this, or I swear.
Hey, Clark? Did you get the last location I sent your way?
Heading there now. There's only one other worker left inside. Hurry, Spider-Man.
Leave it to me.
Somebody up ahead a few minutes ago. Purple Jacket. Make sure you help them.
Hey, Clark, I just sent a new location your way. But this guy said someone else is still trapped in here.
Really? Not missing anything else. But if you can find them, we'll get them out.
I'm on. Nobody here. This will take some maneuvering.
Be a follower of the flame?
say anything to the police. Never even mentioned the flame. I just wanted out.
Then you should have remembered we all go out the same way we come in. Painfully. Get out of here!
Eventually.
Prophecy? Oh man, I've always wanted to be in one of those. Not crazy about the nickname though. So, what's my prophecy? Endless fighting? Death by building? Grow four arms and become a giant man spider? Anyone else hear that?
Whoa, guys, can we take this outside?
Is everyone okay? Besides me knocking you out, obviously?
We are better than you ever will be.
He's got something!
Who are you people?
The only ones worthy enough to survive what's coming!
Thanks. So what's your deal?
There you are.
Hey!
You never did like my smoking.
Yuri?
Lowlifes call me Wraith. Fits pretty well, I think.
I tried... Where have you been?
No time.
What about them?
They made their choice.
This will be a new record. And they said it couldn't be done. Looks like Yuri took off. I thought she'd just need some time after what happened with Hammerhead. Coming back with that suit? And a name like Wraith? I should keep an eye on her. And the other on these cultists. I need more eyes.
Suffering through a litany of problems right now. Inflation through the roof, feckless government officials, and a country on the brink of a collapse not seen since the fall of the Roman Empire. most insidious dilemma we face is that of the faceless. It seems another masked vigilante is bringing their illegitimate justice to the streets. All reports indicate an individual disguised in purple and sporting a take-no-prisoners approach to the illegal activities they perpetrate. Some of you have criticized the Spider-Man for not going far enough. But I can't believe what I'm saying. That's not in their jurisdiction. While they shouldn't be out there in the first place, at least they haven't sworn themselves as judge, jury, and executioner. We have systems in place for this.
Never had a chance. Hey, Yuri.
I tracked the followers of the flame to an abandoned clinic in Chinatown. We go together, maybe we'll find our boss.
So you can leave them to die too?
Not unless I have to. Look, this cult needs to be stopped. You want to come along, it'd make things easier, but I don't need you.
If I went, I could keep an eye on her. Go inside? Nope. How is this going to work? Just team up like normal, or... How long you been tracking these guys?
A few weeks. Heard rumors for a while. They leave bodies in their wake. They care a lot about the Crimson Hour, whatever that is.
The hot new club in Hell's Kitchen? Wow, that just... popped out there, huh? Who says stuff like that? Not me.
That's all mine. They didn't see that coming.
When we find their boss, how will we know it's their boss?
Something tells me these people aren't fans of subtlety. Let's look around.
The guy I rescued who tried to leave the cult.
If he's smart, he's left the state by now. I don't think they've been here for long. Maybe a month at best. Up here. We can go this way.
year and a half since... How have you been?
You don't have to do this small talk.
Hey, everything okay? You okay? Temper down!
No signs of their boss yet. Let's keep going.
It's locked. And I bet forcing it will trigger an alarm.
Doesn't look like it takes keys. Must be a way to unlock it around here.
Looks like the cult uses tattoos to show off their ranks. Is this supposed to be a good thing or a bad thing?
How does any of that look good?
Wait. They think Devil's Breath and New Form were related?
Or they want them to be.
Seems like new recruits are always paired up when they join.
Good way to keep an eye on everyone. Wait, I've got an idea.
You want to share with the class?
Just watch.
That's it. The door only opens when it sees the correct pair of tattoos.
I've got mine. You see anyone with a Hephaestus tattoo?
Please, please don't wake up. And not the tattoo I'm looking for. Great. There we go. Second time's the charm. So, you got any tattoos?
Just the one of Spider Cop's gravestone.
Come on. Really?
If you run away again, he won't be so forgiving.
Trust the flame, for everything burns. For everything burns.
You hear that somewhere?
Nice form.
Let's check on the prisoners. We'll get you out of here.
The door controls are in the next room. Hurry!
How many followers are in the building?
I don't know. A lot.
We're gonna get you out of here as soon as we can.
Please. I'm not supposed to be here.
We'll find a way to get you out.
If the flame lets you.
Hey, you okay in there? Hello? We're here to help.
Don't be so loud.
So the controls are in the next room. Someone's bound to see us if we go through the doors. If they're the followers of the flame, is that the flame holding court down there?
I don't think so.
He is still worth it.
Good enough.
From Typhon to Hephaestus.
You doing okay? You sound...
I'm peachy.
Hey, get up. No longer will you need to hide your true self in the world. And now, there is no way in which the world can harm you.
Looks like there are no other exits out of this room.
Let's hope there's more here than that screensaver.
The brand is both the shield and sword.
What are you doing?
It will be your greatest source of resilience and your greatest source of strength. Because it shows the place.
see the door controls anywhere?
I'm not sure.
The Book of Flame?
Sounds like a page-turner.
The wiring for the cells leads right here.
Come on!
We really need to stop meeting like this, Yuri. People will think you're trying to kill me.
Never thought you'd be able to trick anyone into joining one of your little clubs again.
Love is not a trick.
None of this is love.
I extended my hand when nobody else would. I doubt you, nor the fool's beacon there, would have done the same. But what would it take for you to love me?
Tell me where you're hiding and I'll show you.
The old hospital north of Astoria. Stop by anytime. If you're both worthy.
You knew who the flame was this whole time? Fire him now! How do you two know each other?
He ran another group like this when I was a cop. I shut them down, but he got away. The flame's not even here. We have to go after him.
After we help the prisoners get out. Oh, hey!
The flame burns eternal! Let's get upstairs.
More followers behind the door up above. It's the only way out.
Wait here. We'll make sure it's safe.
You want to handle the door?
Why not?
Who did that?
Look! It's Spider-Man! You won't live to see the prince now. Okay, first things first. How does he know who you are?
My voice. When I was chasing him, the cop, he enjoyed it. He learned who I was, so he could always tell me how I face.
What else do you know about it?
That groovy man was before. When we got close to capturing him, he told him it was finally time. And I killed them when nobody was talking. And they let him. He's a monster.
So this is the first time you've seen him since he got away?
I tried to track him down for months, but other cases got in the way. I knew he was around them.
And the followers of the Flame, are they like his old group?
The old group was small. These people? I don't know what's bigger. Their numbers or their confidence.
Now let's get those folks out of here.
Shouldn't take us long to get to the hospital.
Yuri! This is the most obvious trap I've ever seen! And I fought Trapster.
We can't wait on this one. You don't know him.
I do know that we can't help anyone if we rush in there and get killed. We need a plan.
I'll scout out this hospital base of his and make sure everything's safe. Happy?
That's one word for it, sure. Another. They might lose the cops, but they can't lose me.
Lose the spider! Move it!
Yuri!
Nobody gets away.
I checked out the old hospital that the flame said he'd be at. It's guarded, but nothing we can't handle. You ready?
I still think it's a trap. We need a plan before we go in.
Sure. There's a rooftop near the hospital. We'll talk there.
See you soon. She went in without me. I'm going after her. No. They're still breathing. I don't know if the flame is gonna be so lucky. Not after Yuri said how dangerous he is. We have no idea what their Crimson Hour Doomsday event is, and she just runs in.
This wasn't a part of the prophecy?
Trust the flame and keep watching. She has to leave eventually.
Did someone do that? Or not.
She was so fast. Didn't even see her until...
What was that?
Yuri, that's not a good rumble. Just need to get to her.
Thank you.
that where the Crimson Hour is supposed to happen? Why Brooklyn? What's Oscorp got to do with all of this? A warehouse, scrapyard, parking lot, library? What's the connection? I thought the whole world burning was a metaphor, but I'm starting to think they actually expect it to happen.
I want this cleared as soon as possible.
What happened to the roof team? You're not in charge.
Clear that rubble now! Now!
Yuri's behind that rubble. I take out these cultists, I can get to her. And the flame. Wait. They're making explosives here. They're not waiting for the Crimson Hour. They want to cause it.
What happened here?
Fuck off, it's Spider-Man! You're late, Beacon! Hope you get left behind!
Don't you know? Only squares show up to parties on time!
Trust the flame! Everything burns!
Where's this Crimson Hour? Is Brooklyn the target?
Just the beginning!
What do you people want?
Is that the best you can do?
Move! Now to clear the rubble.
Who said anything about Oscorp? Beacon himself, as I prophesied!
No!
I knew you had it in you, Yuri.
There. That'll keep pressure on it until I can...
If you want the flame, you're gonna have to go through me!
Then you're about to swallow the blood!
You're going to have to kill him, Yuri! My prophecy says he'll never stop! Just like you!
I'll finish you when I'm done! Man, the longer he lives, the more people will get hurt!
There are other ways to stop him! Less traumatic ways! This path you're on never ends well, Yuri. Trust me!
Trust you? What about you trusting me? You weren't there the last time he escaped! You didn't find the bodies! You couldn't see his face!
No, I can't even imagine! That still doesn't make this right!
I am not letting him get away again! I can't!
Well, that'll be bad, Yuri, because I won't die.
It's not like I want to free him!
Congratulations. You get to live out the rest of your life behind bars.
And I owe it all to you.
Enjoy this a little bit! Oh.
can't do that! I'm trying to do the right thing!
And if you have any idea what that means, you hope and try! I ask!
And you're never wrong! I'm not the enemy!
Open your eyes!
Everything's blurry!
You care more about being good than doing good! You always have!
You used to believe we could do both!
Yeah, then I grew up!
You talk like I've never saved anyone!
Oh, and nobody died under your watch? I doubt that! You're the one who wanted to wait to come here! We had followed your plan! The flame would have escaped by now! You're a fool! You're not the authority on justice! Why would you be? You're just a man in a costume! Playing hero! How many times have you messed up? Too many!
I've never said I was perfect!
Stop acting like it and let's kill him!
You're never going to convince me!
Yuri!
You need to figure out your priorities. Because I'd rather lose sleep over the one person I killed than all the ones I didn't save.
I know my priorities. I am not going to let the flame hurt anyone else. I'll find him, somehow.